I mean, I don't see how it's competition if your cart's on fire.
Miss Attaway.
Yes, may I? Oh. Splendid, you're here to murder me.
I what?
No matter. Everyone has a prize. Is this enough?
I'm not here to kill you.
I mean, not yet.
And what's your game?
Mr. Starrick and the Milner Company have blocked your ambitions long enough. I have a business proposition for you.
Wonderful. Come with me. We have much to discuss, Mr.
Jacob Fry. At your service.
Truer words were never spoken.
That doesn't mean I won't kill somebody. I just won't kill somebody yet. Where did you get this? Your thing was on fire.
You must understand, I've received threats against my life. Malcolm Milner has all but waged war on me since Mr. Starrick brought out his company. And no offense, I hope, but you do look the killer type.
I doubt I shall ever recover from such a slight.
What then is your interest in my redemption, Mr. Starrick?
I sense an opportunity that will benefit us both.
Do you?
Is that so hard to believe?
Whatever your intentions, it will be quite the tonic to strike back against Milner and Starrick. I have worked like a troop to make Attaway Transport what it... That's one of Milner's!
Hey, that's kind of interesting that
you are doing fine, girl. Easy.
Malcolm Milner, Starrick's puppet himself.
Careful, you twats. This park scene needs to make it to the Attaway Depot.
He thinks he can burn my buses. Let's give him a taste of his own medicine.
Let's give him burn him down. Bottle. We'll turn Milner's park scene against him. But I'll need help from my gang.
Such entrepreneurial instinct, Mr. Fry. I shall leave you to it.
They didn't even start attacking anybody.
Oh,
some way.
Heave ho, Jacob.
I'm training. More ways than one. That's something about taking the town. Even then, like, nobody's really here anymore, so, because we took out the boss.
Primed and ready.
Let it.
How's that for a taste?
I can see Milner's stock price plummeting already. You're hired. Oh, I have more business planned for us both. Drop a note to my secretary to make an appointment, and I shall reveal the next step in our scheme.
I don't actually work. Like that.
Oh, that's the world of business. Jason. No one's on the move.
Mr. Fry, I told you to make an appointment.
My schedule was open.
You're fortunate I like you.
I mean, she's not wrong that he was a killer, so.
Internal combustion engines.
Eight small syllables that mean a great deal of money. The engines will be delivered to Milner by train. Secure them for me, and he will be devastated.
I'll need a second train to pull this off. And I think I know just the man.
So we have a deal, Mr. Fry?
You're fortunate I like you, Miss Attaway.
Ooh, gotta go talk to Ned. I like them. They're very business like. I don't know if they're actually based off somebody. I don't think they'd use the actual person. Impossible. I just doubt it. There's a lot of police. Yeah, I didn't really think about that. See if I have to be anonymous. Yes, I do. I almost failed because... Yeah. Start it over. I'm gonna try it, but I wasn't paying attention. Whenever I walked up. I mean,
what do you want, Fry?
What makes you so sure I want something? Perhaps I saved you out of the kindness of my own heart. Come on, let me tell you about the job.
Milner's pulling a lot of cargo there.
Just be sure to make the transfer.
Give him help.
As unexpected. I just jumped onto an intangible train. I don't know what else to say about that.
have all day. Get cracking.
Then that wasn't happening. Okay, maybe a little bit.
Not what I'm after.
Oh.
Yeah. Better do it this way. I couldn't tell which one I was supposed to be on, so I just guessed. Check.
The internal combustion engine. The end of horse-drawn transport. It's like gazing into the future.
And what is the going rate for the future, do you think?
We're not selling them.
You're giving them to your contact?
You'd be paid all the same.
Who is this Pearl, anyway? How long have you been working with her?
She's a business partner. That's all you need to know.
Yeah. I mean, our assassin's really somewhat honest.
Didn't make it to la-di-da. Slap some gold leaf here and there. I gave the wood a splash of shellac. I've holstered the lot. And how do you like the lampshades?
I mean, did you upgrade Evie as well? I mean, right now she's pretty much just furniture. I mean, we gotta stop meeting like this. That's why you didn't care so much.
Jacob, darling, do join me.
To our fruitful partnership.
And to the shiny new engines now in my possession.
That's poison, wasn't it?
Back to business. Milner's fled to the Thames, occupied with securing his ferry. It's all he has left.
Well, I own the Thames.
No doubt.
The very thing I want you to take. Just kill him.
That's not your first glass of champagne, is it?
Success is more intoxicating than alcohol, Mr. Fry.
Then save a glass for me.
I mean, do not touch the Thames.
Now what would Although it take to draw
I owe every inch.
The sight of his ferries in flames, perhaps.
Not anything to touch it.
Thank you.
now to sink Milner's enterprise.
Okay, so it's this one. Alright, let's set it up quickly. It's these two that I'm most worried about.
What the bloody hell?
Nah, they been my choice of how to take him out. My lucky day.
There he is!
Yeah. Do a flip. Did I hit your speech center?
I knew this day would come.
Ah, no.
Mr. Starrett was furious I lost the engines. So this is my comeuppance.
Pearl Attaway led me to you, not Starrick.
Then they were gonna give her again. I should never have come between Mr. Starrick and Miss Attaway. Family always stay together in the end.
What do you mean, their family?
I see. Does this mean I have to go take out Evie? Shame.
For Pearl and I to have a real conversation.
Someone get him!
What's that? Who's there? There? Do you see him? How's it going?
Oof, mate. Need one more for that.
Going on over there.
Please, on, please.
There you are. What are you up to now, Pearl?
Now take a look at what I've managed to conjure up today!
I was certain he knew that I belonged to the Order and was there to end me. Imagine my delight when he told me his true purpose. An assassin helping the Templar cause. Isn't that delicious?
It's sick.
It's business, cousin. Look at the big picture. With Milner gone, I own the only...
You've allowed too much, cousin. You will get your engines back. Our new motorized buses will bring us both a lot of money.
I'll need to arrange proper transport for the engines to get back to my factory. I want you at Waterloo, personally, to ensure that nothing goes wrong.
Of course. May the Father of Understanding guide us.
Today and in all of our future endeavors, cousin.
May it guide my bullets right into you.
Waterloo Station.